Hey guys, it's Kay Brown, 2140 here, owner of Extreme Trophy Angling. Come check us out on Facebook. Today we're going to do a how-to guide on how to catch bait. Here's my catch. This here is a common shiner. Not exactly what I'm wanting to make. Here, actually what I'm looking for is a creek chub, a little sucker found in most streams here in North Georgia. It's one of the main baits we use around here to catch spotted bass, largemouth, walleye, sunfish. Use them a lot to live bait fish for gar. Catch some channel cats and flatheads off of them in the local rivers. This time of year though, mainly they just spotted bad. You want to save yourself a lot of money. I know most of y'all paid $4, $5, $6 a dozen for medium minnows. Probably don't get, $2 or $3 dozen. Because of them packs and everything so expensive. We're in about 6 minutes here. There's probably 2 to 3 dozen minnows in here, and it cost me exactly nothing. Net size really doesn't matter. Just depends on how much bait you want to get at one time, or how big or how small the area is, and how much bait fish is in your general area. So that'll be it for now, and I'll make something else for you guys here in a little bit.